everyone. Today's prompt is to write a response to your favorite book. Why is it your favorite? Did you relate to a character? Did you learn something new? What is all of that? What is the new thing that you learned? Why did you relate to the character? What is a favorite sentence from your book? Write down that favorite sentence and your responses to those questions. Put it in a poem of your style and share in the comments below. I'll give it some love. Stay inspired.